electrons are negative, they surround the nucleus and show us reactivity. Yo, protons are positive, they show us the identity and give us the atomic number that never changes. Neutrons are neutral, they both live in the nucleus, which is dense and has most of the mass. Electrons are negative, they surround the nucleus. They show us reactivity. Yo. Protons are positive and show us the identity. They give us the atomic number that never changes. Neutrons are neutral. They both live in the nucleus, which is dense and has most of the mass. Electrons are negative. They surround the nucleus. They show us reactivity. Yo.